Hello everyone, welcome back to another video with the Lovable Gamers. We are back with a channel update for you guys today, as this is kind of important. This is a very important channel update. It's going to be the future on what I'm going to be doing for this channel for probably for now on. So I suggest you guys watching throughout the whole entire video so you guys don't get lost or not know what's going on with the channel, because it's kind of important, because I know some of you guys are CEOPS viewers out there, and if you guys are someone that really enjoys my CEOPS videos, I suggest watching this video for sure. As do what you guys do, drop a like, comment, and subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. As before I really get to the, you know, what I'm doing for the channel, you know, the channel update, I want to mention something that I did on the channel just recently. I actually uploaded a Critical House video every single day in the month of November, you guys. I wanted to do this challenge because, I don't know, I was just into Critical Ops or whatever. And, you know, I wanted to upload a bunch of Critical House videos. And, I successfully did that. I did some streams here and there on some other games like Black Ops 4 and whatnot. I know, I mean, I've done some of that. But in general, I upload every day in that month of November, I uploaded a Critical Ops video. So I can't believe I actually completed that challenge, because you know, if you guys do not know, you probably already know, is I actually go to college, you know, school, all that, you know, I gotta maintain all that too. It's the first thing I gotta do first, and I'm able to do YouTube with that as well too. So no harm, no done. So congratulations to me, I guess. So yeah, I just want to mention that. But now we're in December now. So now, since we're in the new month, this is what I'm gonna be doing for now on, you guys. This is not, I'm gonna mention right now what the channel update's gonna be about and what I'm gonna do for the future. So for now, throughout this channel, from now on, will be, it's gonna be more of commentary kind of videos, live streams on some, like, maybe Fortnite, Black Ops 4, any games that you guys suggest, let me know in the comments down below, maybe, and gaming videos, too, like, maybe some Fortnite videos, maybe. I got some Fortnite videos in mind right now, but don't you guys worry about Critical Ops. I'm still gonna be doing Critical Ops videos at the nick of time, so you guys are still gonna see Critical Ops videos, but probably maybe not as much. It really depends what I do, but you guys will still see Critical Ops videos for the people that are here for Critical Ops. Don't worry about that. And you know, I really want to try new stuff on this channel, because you know, Critical Ops is really, I'm sorry, but I know I mention this a lot, but it's the game's really dying. And, you know, the developers are not doing anything to help us out, because, you know, like, there's a bunch of lag in the game, there's a bunch of bugs, you know, and there's a bunch of hackers in the game, you know. And it's really just the same stuff. You're doing the same thing every time in the game. It's always been like that. And, you know, it's kind of getting stale at this point, so yeah, I really wanted to mention that. Many of you guys probably will agree with me on that. The time when it's very, very fun to play Critical Ops is playing and collabing with people. You know, I actually enjoy that. Maybe I'll do that maybe sometime on the channel, I don't know. But you know, I enjoyed those, real, for sure. Like, it makes it a lot of fun. You can get very creative sometimes while doing that. And I know somebody mentioned that before, saying that it is true. So yeah. But here's the thing, though. Like I said, I want to make, like, commentary kind of videos, you know. Different, something that's not CEOPS related. I really want to make those kind of videos, and if I do see that the videos, those kind of videos, actually trying to do very well on my channel, better than my Critical Ops videos, I'm gonna stop uploading Critical Ops videos because I'm really getting bored of the game. Like, even during the month of November, like I said about the challenge I did, I there was a good point where there was a point in, during the month where I'm just gotten very burnt out, like, oh, finally, like, honestly, I'm not gonna lie, after I helped record my last video of Critical Ops for, you know, complete my challenge, I'm like, oh, thank God, I finally did it. Yeah, I kind of really burnt myself out playing Critical Ops. So, yeah, so, but yes, guys, I'm so sorry for those. I know some of you guys are going to get a little alarmed that I just said I'm stopping Critical Ops videos. Yeah, I know you guys are going to be like, oh, don't stop uploading Critical Ops videos. Or, don't stop uploading Critical Ops videos. So make sure I'm saying it right. We love your Critical Ops videos. Why do you want to stop it? I mean, I remember a time when I used to, last year, I used to play the game every single day. Like, I can literally play Critical Ops every single day, but now a day is like this year, I don't even know if I want to play the game. Like, I mean, I took a break, like a few weeks of a break of Critical Ops. That was the time when I was doing more commentary kind of videos. And, you know, when I got back to the game, I wanted to play it, for sure. And, you know, after like a month or so, I'm just burnt out again. Like, I don't want to play it. Yeah, so it's really the thing that I do. Like I remember during the month of November, I could literally just like make a video every single day of Critical Ops, play it every day, not even record it. But the only time when I do play Critical Ops nowadays is when I record it, and I'm just burnt out of the game. I don't want to be so burnt out. I want to bring in new content. I want to bring videos that I want to record and make and play games that I want to play, like Fortnite or Black Ops 4. Those are the two games I've been really playing. Maybe Destiny 2. I'm not too sure. I've been playing a little bit of that too. I don't know if you guys are interested in seeing a stream on that or maybe a video. If you guys want to, let me know. But pretty much that's kind of what it is. So, like I said, you know, seeing the other content that I want to upload on this channel, if it does successfully well, better than Critical Ops, then I will announce that I will stop uploading Critical Ops videos, but not at this time, though. It's not going to be till a while, until probably that, or really, it just really depends on how the channel does. Like it's gonna be a long process. Like, it's not gonna be like, oh, next month I'm gonna stop uploading Critical Ops videos. No, it's gonna be, I don't even know when the time's gonna come. So I guess to say, enjoy the Critical Ops videos that I do will still upload. I'm still gonna be uploading Critical Ops videos. I will stop uploading Critical Ops videos at some point. But this won't be till a very good while, like, I don't know, like, I can't predict a point of when I will stop uploading Critical Ops videos. It's just how the channel does, because because I don't think the game Critical Ops is going to have a future at all. Like, it's just the same stuff. Like, the game isn't growing, the game isn't being developed well, I guess you could say. Like, bunch of bugs, lag, hackers, you know. Who wants to play a game with that? Like, I play Fortnite. Like, I barely see any hackers or lag or whatever it is. I barely see any of that. So, but yeah, that's kind of what I have to say for that. But at the meantime, enjoy the video. Videos I will be uploading, if it's Critical Ops or the videos I really do want to upload, enjoy them, because I'm actually very excited for the future of this channel. Like, starting off this month, and then we hit to 2019 next year, and we are going to be, you know, trying our best to grow this channel again. So I'm excited for these changes, and I hope they do well. I think this will do well, because my Critical Ops videos have declined and probably will not grow. I have no idea. I want to thank you guys for tuning into the video. Let me know if you guys stick around to the whole entire video. I appreciate you guys so much. And yeah. thank you guys for watching, and that's all I got for the video. So hopefully you guys enjoy the videos that I upload, and hopefully you understand from this video. I'll see you guys over for another video. Peace out.